Hi, we're back live again. Sorry about that, I had to change out batteries. Got our little police escort here from the Honda squad. Rum, rum. Sounds so masculine, doesn't it? Now we're getting close to the Wells Fargo headquarters. Eric's doing a great job getting me down the street here. A little police escort. All right, hell yeah. So we're back in the crowd again. Wells Fargo is the building, the light-colored building there. We got a double-sized battery on here, so we shouldn't be running out of juice today. At least we got some mainstream media down here. But we all know what kind of stories that they tell, which are not generally not in agreement with Occupy, that's for sure. So we're moving to the front of the Wells Fargo building. Give me a second here, I don't want to get more than her back.
Time finding this place, and then I said, you know, rather than trying to find it, listen for it. But you see Bobby down here directing traffic and whatnot, people?
Nah, my battery crapped out, so I had to change my battery.
No.
I've already signed it, actually.
Oh, yeah.
So I had to trade batteries.
Oh, come on, guys.
All right. Well, looks like this next... Looks like there's not going to be any cable car today. So, tourists, be warned.
Well, it's a compromise, but what's called New Year's
Day. I want to try and get over on the other side here so people can see what's going on. Pardon me. Give me a push over to the other side here. Gonna give me a push over to the other side. Alrighty. We're good to go.
They have pressed him coming. He brought you out to society while we're reaping record profits. They refuse to pay their fair share.
Yeah.
down and be in front of the crowd. We'll pretend to be content to be in the back here. Sorry about that. This is by far the largest action of the spring for Occupy SF. We've joined up with several different unions, local unions here. The SEIU, the Janitors Union, Just Cause, which is not a union, but joined up with them. CWA, the Hotel Workers Union, MoveOn.org is here. And we have a few other groups, Tenants Together, Party for Socialism and Liberation.
They took our bonds, they took our taxes, and did they put it into schools? No, they put it into a system, a private prison system that has detained over 1.3 million of our sisters and brothers who are immigrants, or who they think look like immigrants. 1.3 million of our sisters and brothers in a system, a private prison system, where rape of women is rampant across the system, where children are abused in these private prisons, and where people die for lack of basic medical care and medicine in this system, this private prison system, which is being financed by our money through Wells Fargo.
On the street.
No. You say,
oh,
no, emphatically.
Right, we're down here at Wells Fargo headquarters, 464 California.
Charlie!
Exactly.
You heard it from Mubon.
Yeah, they have helped popularize it.
How you doing, Frank? So tell our viewers, tell them that Mubon's not taking over Occupy, right?
That's right. That's what I was saying. Mubon is not taking over Occupy. Occupy is not taking over Mubon. Mubon is not affiliated with the Democratic Party. Some people have that mistaken belief, but we are not affiliated with the Democratic Party. Most of the candidates that we support are Democrats because there's a hell of a lot more Democrats that are progressive than there are Republicans. There are very few Republicans that are progressive. But anyway, we're real separate, and if we don't like what President Obama's doing, we call him out on it.
All right, thanks a lot.
Thank you.
That's good. Cool. Always looking for a good scoop there. We're trying to schedule. I don't want to get caught up here on the track. But I do want to get you a better view of what's going on. There we go. Thanks. So they wouldn't let him into the shareholders meeting, obviously. Yeah, it really smells like curry here. As you possibly imagine, this is a real pain in the butt when you're in a
war. We're here to hold Wells Fargo accountable for the damage they've caused to our families.
By the way, if you're trying to text me, my phone won't accept text while I'm live streaming.
The 99% are going to occupy every shareholder's meeting of every bank, We will be there to let them know that they have destroyed this economy and we're not taking it anymore. And there is a list of the governor. Aquí inauguramos una temporada de protestas. Esta primavera es del 99%. justicia. Exigimos la justicia hoy para los que luchan por defender sus hogares, para los de la tercera edad, para los trabajadores públicos, para los estudiantes. Exigimos justicia para ellos.
We're here to protest Wells Fargo's unjust policies. We're here to protest Robo signing. We're here to protest fraudulent forged documents that toss us out of our house. We're here to protest illegal foreclosures. We're here to protest private prison systems that incarcerate our people.
Aquí venimos a protestar estas políticas de Wells Fargo que nos roban nuestras viviendas, las firmas electrónicas que nos roban las viviendas, el fraude en los embargos y las ejecuciones hipotecarias, la detención de migrantes, el robo de nuestros presupuestos por la falta del pago de impuestos.
No.
they can't hide. They can hide. That's why they're not coming down. You think they're a little afraid?
Open the door!
No se pueden esconder, por eso no bajan. ¿Les parece que quizás tienen miedo?
Sí.
Y la verdad, deberían tener miedo por las barbaridades que han hecho nuestras comunidades. ¡Claro que tienen miedo de hablar con mi pueblo! ¡Claro que tienen miedo! ¡Deberían tener miedo, cielo!
¡Sí!
¿Should they be scared of the 99% after what they did to us? It's not that surprising that they don't want to come down, that they don't want to meet with us. Don't you think they have a reason to be afraid of the 99% after what they've done to us? Nos han robado nuestros hogares. Han puesto en la cárcel a nuestras familias. Han atacado a las comunidades afroamericanas, afrodescendientes. A la comunidad latina, a la comunidad asiática, a la comunidad de clase obrera de todos los colores. A los indígenas han atacado en El Salvador. De sus tierras en el resto del mundo les quitan las materias primas. El 99% entero tiene algo en común hoy. Y es la lucha contra el 1%, ¿sí o no? They stole from all of us. From black communities, from Latino communities, from Asian communities, from all other communities. They stole from indigenous people on their land. And today we all of us, the whole of 99% has something in common, and it's that we're going to fight right now against the 1%, am I right? Ya no vamos a dejar de sentar esquina, nos dividen. Vamos a dejar que modifiquen una cosa está acá y dejar de luchar. Vamos a estar unidos. Vamos a luchar en aire.
Yeah.
kind of tired, but I'm not tired of fighting for justice. I'm tired of Wells Fargo acting the way they're acting. Last year, I remember about this time, I went to jail. They handcuffed me. First time I ever been handcuffed in my life.
Estoy cansado, pero no estoy cansado de luchar por la justicia. El año pasado fue la primera vez que me pusieron en esposa. En la primera vez en mi vida que fui arrestado fue por Wells Fargo.
I just thought about it for a moment. I had been handcuffed before, but it wasn't related to Wells Fargo.
Tuve que pensar un poco, se me hace que tal vez una vez sí fue esposado, pero no fue por Wells Fargo esa vez.
I represent PICO National. We're here with all our affiliates all over the country. We're all here from New York, Minnesota, Seattle. We're here to let John Stuck and all his chucks know that we're here. We may not be able to get in, but they can hear us from the outside. The only thing they're going to know when we leave here today that we've been here. And since we've been here, we may not even leave today. Why? Because John stopped me to get off his rock.
Y estamos aquí como de Pivot Action y venimos de todas partes del país. Y estamos aquí, les estamos dejando saber que no nos vamos a ir. Que no nos vamos a ir hasta que John Stuck baje acá.
I don't see the Wells Fargo wagon. Wells Fargo stagecoach. People used to rob the stagecoach, but now the stagecoach is robbing us.
No le roban el segundo vagón de sus propagandas de Wells Fargo. En los tiempos antiguos robaban esos vagones, pero ahora esos vagones nos vinieron a robar a nosotros.
You want to know how to hurt Wells Fargo? Take your money out of Wells Fargo, change your credit card to Wells Fargo, stop doing business with Wells Fargo, and after today, I'ma tear up my shareholder.
¿Quieren saber cómo hacer la venta a Wells Fargo? ¡No me hace nada con Wells Fargo! ¡Cierren sus cuentas, sus tarjetas de crédito! ¡Que no se haga ningún negocio con este banco sucio!
You guys today, all you did here is not in vain. Today, they know that we are here on the outside. They're going to know that we're there on the inside. So if you would just be patient, John Stuck going to hear us shout so loud to the point he's going to say to his shareholder, we need to stop the meeting because of the simple reason them guys downstairs is making too much noise. I tell you, today, the 24th of April, 2012, John Stump, Wells Fargo shareholder, will never forget this day. And the reason they won't forget this day is because of you and everyone that's here today. I want you to know that present is known to Wells Fargo today. And I want you to know, don't be worried that we're out there.
Are we going to do the strike soon?
This may not be the winning battle. When I used to be a boxer, I used to go 12 rounds. And every round, I didn't win every round. But if you can make it to the end, until they learn how to say, I'm going to stop these foreclosures. Watch what I'm saying. A TKO don't mean you get knocked out. That means you can't continue. We want to knock Wells Fargo out. We want to take Wells Fargo down. We want to give them a 10 count to let them know we won't take it no more. We want to knock them out. 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 We want to knock them out.
Y por eso nos dice nuestra estrategia, no siempre vamos a ganar cada ronda, pero si seguimos en la lucha, en la doceava ronda se puede dar una victoria. Puede caer Wells Fargo en la doceava ronda. Podemos noquear a Wells Fargo para que caiga Wells Fargo.
So they've been working on setting up an inflatable animal.
This is not over.
Or another yet. Don't know quite what that is.
This is not over.
That looks like a tail.
We have our clergy that's coming with remarks and prayer. I do believe, since God is on our side, Allah is on our side. He's here with us today. We didn't come here by ourselves. God and Allah is here with us today. Whatever denomination, whatever religious background you are in here today, whether you're red, white, brown, black, whatever color you are, no matter where you live on the other side of the track, we are together today. And since we're together today, no matter what Wells Fargo say, we are standing together as a united force with power. People power. People power. People power. People power. Power to the people. Power to the people. Power to the people. At this time, we are hearing from some soft-speaking clergy. Come on, clergy.
Y estábamos diciendo que no ha terminado y que estamos empezando y que tenemos aquí a los compañeros de fe que están aquí para hablar con nosotros y que él cree que sí, Alá y Dios está con nosotros. Que estamos aquí si somos blancos, cafés, negros, rojos, que estamos aquí juntos y vamos a estar hasta el final. Síguenos.
I invite you to join me in the prayer of economic justice. When I say God of compassion, God of justice, respond, hear our prayer.
Let's try it one time. God of compassion. God of justice. Yes, it is out of there.
God of justice. God of compassion.
For the millions of hardworking people who have lost their homes to foreclosure, for those who will face foreclosure in the months to come, for all the children, hidden victims of this great injustice and dislocation it brings, may their tears and struggles move us to work unceasingly for justice until their great loss has been restored. God of compassion, God of justice.
For those who have experienced the cruelty of private detention centers and prisons, for unjustly incarcerating them, for all and government workers determined to care for their families even in the face of unjust detention, imprisonment, and deportation, may the abuses of an impunity that the abuse touch our hearts move us to work in the for the dignity of all. Por todas las personas que están experimentando la crueldad de la privación al ser detenidos en centros y en prisiones, por todos los hijos que están injustamente encarcelados, por todos ellos, también. Oramos por aquellos indocumentados trabajadores que actualmente tratan de cuidar a sus familias y tienen que enfrentar la detención de la injusticia, la cárcel y la deportación por todos los abusos e indignidades que siguen perdurando. Tenemos que tocar los corazones y mover todos juntos para que haya justicia y dignidad para todos. God of compassion, God of justice.
For meet with shouldering that both the burdens and the opportunities of our common life, may all who enjoy this nation's many blessings, especially those most richly rewarded, assume their fair share of the burden. God of compassion, God of justice. For those now living under crushing debts from payday loans, fraudulent mortgage practices, and predatory lending, may our work for justice relieve their burden and restore their freedom and dignity. God of compassion, God of justice, hear our prayer.
So you can start introducing them and they'll be ready to go.
Okay. Fair nation, that it may once more become a land of opportunity for people of every race, language, gender, and religion. May those who now hold the greatest political and economic power use it not for their own selfish ends, but for the good of all. God of compassion, God of justice, hear our prayer.
One God, one destiny. May Lord bless us with discomfort and easy answers and help too, so that your word may find a home in our hearts. Bless us with anger and injustice, oppression, and exploitation of people, so that we may work for economic justice for all people. Bless us with the tears to shed for those who suffer in these hard economic times, that we may be at their side in this immense struggle, and bring the pain into joy, and bless us with enough anguish to believe that we can make a different world. At investing, loving, tending, and walking members with you, you are the source of all life and hope. God of compassion, God of justice.
And what Travis?
Yeah,
and
all of them are here.
Right,
so this is Carlos
Frangier. We hope that you hear God's heart over the years to hear us loud and clear. Give them his discernment. Give them
Chile. Siento la sensación de estar cerca de una rata. ¿Será porque estamos cerca de dos perros? ¿Sienten ustedes ese asco? ¿Entiende? You must go stop being this close to a big ass rat like those marbles. Y ahora vamos a escuchar la Bendita María de la local 87 que van a venir a hablar con nosotros. ¡Que se abra la puerta para el local 87 de trabajadores públicos!
I'm a janitor in the city of Oakland.